Soul stones are no trifle.
There's the donut I remember.
I need air.
Still muddy on the details of this plan.
The bones are there. Lilith aims to take Mephisto's power for herself. Before she can reach him, we use the soul stone on her.
Preparing the stone will take time we don't have. Why don't we fight her?
Who among us? You. Her corrupted blood still runs in your veins. No. Fighting her kind is always a last resort. Even if you could defeat her, she'd eventually come back. But a smarter weapon, the stone, would be up to the challenge.
Soul stones usually fail, given enough time. It might not work.
You can make it work. There's no one I trust more to do it.
The wind is picking up. I can't see her. Taisa!
I'll find her.
You're fumbling in the eye. Let me write to your little cap.
You! If you hurt her!
Hurt her! I elevated her! The runes ink into her skin form a waypoint. She is a beacon across realms!
Get her out of here!
It matters not. Her part is done. Your part is done, too. Savor your breath while it lasts.
Ready yet.
finish the ritual from the volcano, then.
Elias. That's the man who summoned Lilith. You're saying he summoned a lesser evil, too?
Keep up, girl. Is Andariel gone?
Yes.
And Elias?
He fled.
Before going to the steps, Elias came to Hauser. Took something that wasn't his. It's why I'm hunting him. I have a friend in Hauser who has mastered the art of immortality. She might know his secret. Let me take you to her.
I thought we were after Lilith, not Elias.
Finding him may lead to her.
And while we look for him, you'll have time to work on the stone. That's what you wanted, isn't it?
Damn it, I'll bite. On one of those rare occasions, you gave me good advice. You said the answers you need are often in the place you least want to look.
It was you who said that.
Ah, you're right. Let's get the horses ready.
Listen, I didn't mention it earlier, but you did well. You stood against Andariel, a lesser evil, and lived. That's no ordinary feat. But don't let it go to your head. The arrogant and foolhardy never last long in Hauser. I wonder what old Deckard Cain would have written in his chronicles if he had seen us, two old friends reunited. New allies eager to learn from our vast knowledge. Bound as one against the encroaching darkness, like the Haradrim of old. They were probably lost and bitter, just like us. But Cain had a gift for seeing the good in people. One thing was certain, at least. Lilith meant to devour Mephisto and claim his power as her own. Had that been her goal all along? Not sanctuary, but a bid to reign in hell. And Elias, the damned fool, was too blind to see it. Perhaps we weren't perfect, but we knew we had to make a stand. We were the world's only hope.
something finer.
Oh, bad. There's a bit of magic in that one.
Good business and fortune to you.
First Carlo, now Leo. There's something out there killing us and no one will do anything.
Beautiful and handy.
Fair play.
You were a student of Elias's, Thaisa?
I was hunting Elias. Pretending to study with him was useful to me. He must break his hold on immortality. He cannot continue to escape his judgment.
Yes. And without Elias, we may have more success against Lilith. Where do we start?
Seek out Timoe in the marshes. She traded with the power in the swamp and received long life. She may have the answer to killing Elias for good.
Nayrel and I will start looking for her.
What about Donan?
He has his hands full with the Soul Stone. A heavy burden to bear alone. Might be wise to offer him assistance.
You can't be serious, Tomyris. Morgan's folly is lost in ruins. Going back is...
This isn't like before. This isn't for the fort, for Akarat. Surely you understand that.
I think not. I have to take care of the Soul Stone. Lorath will be fine alone. Northeast of here is a Zakharum keep. We know hatred has a strong presence there. Perhaps we can use it to prepare the Soul Stone to trap Lilith. I could use your assistance, if you're able.
crystals touch his head. Feels worse here somehow. This must be the place.
Thank you.
You old fool. What's wrong with it? Why will... Oh, no. This is worse than I thought. It must have been damaged when Yorin... Astaroth.
Do you know how to repair it?
We'll need rare materials. Quicksilver to start. And tools. Alchemical tools. There's a village near here. We'll see if they have what we need. Meet me there when you can.
Another set of eyes, at last. I've been searching for Timuray with little success.
While I'm in town.
Only two kinds of people come looking for old Timur. Those running away from trouble, and those running toward it. Which kind are you, I wonder? Never heard of him.
We think Elias made a pact with the swamp to become immortal. Thaisa said you could help it.
Thaisa. Only she would be cold-hearted enough to send a child to die out here.
We've no intention of dying.
One of you will. That's the way it always ends. Go back where you came from. I won't have a child's blood on my hands.
I saw my mother possessed by Lilith. Driven so mad, it killed her. I'm not a child anymore.
So be it. If this Elias made a pact, it was with the Tree of Whispers. There are many paths to reach it. But the nearest is in Ingolvani. A sacred incense is kept in the temple there. Retrieve it, and your path to the tree begins.
Go to Ingolvani. Nayrel and I will see if we can get some more information out of Timur.
I'm out of essence.
An image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way.
I need more time.
These bandits will not leave well enough alone. We have lived peacefully in these swamps for as long as anyone can remember. But now violence comes into its heart, and it means to rob our god. They don't believe us when we say the swamp always, always extracts a price.
When we demanded the gems to open the temple, death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.
Greetings.
Hey.
Every few years, we bring host to migrants determined to join our settlement. And every few years, I must preach the laws of the swamp. All things in the swamp must be earned. Nothing is free. Nothing is given or gifted. And to our God, we pay the ultimate tithe.
Multiply in the swamp, circling us, feeding off us when it suits them.
Good, you found the intent. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel?
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
Forge is always hot.
That's a deal.
Be serious, Tomyris. Morgan's folly is lost in ruins. Going back is...
This isn't like before. This isn't for the fort, for Akarat. Surely you understand that.
I saw smoke coming out of the tower this morning.
She's been gone for so long. You don't think... Is she back?
We don't have.
Town doesn't seem to have anything that we need.
We're a village in the middle of a swamp.
There must be something. I can feel the magic in this swamp, and where there is magic,
There are users of magic.
If a witch is what you want, go to the tower then. Fire's lit, she's home.
Sounds as though we go to meet a witch of the swamp. Be on guard.
Now you mind yourself, Senna. Witches are about again.
In the tower?
Horadrim, I thought you journeyed to the keep.
Yes, well...
And why would I help you?
Well, we all want Elias dead.
We do. But fixing the Soul Stone, that is about Lilith, and she does not concern me.
I don't need much, just Quicksilver and the tools you have there.
Such small asks rarely remain so. Surely you must know this. But... you did help me survive Andaril's summoning. So, my tools are yours. You will have to go to Valtha for Quicksilver, though. Find her, and she will give you what you need. Snooping around other people's homes. Aissa has unknowingly sent you to your death. In the end, she will see the foolishness of her pursuit of Elias, and she will know that Lilith is our future.
Thank you. Ah, you're back. Place the purified quicksilver in that bowl on the table.
How was my sister?
Valthur chose Lilith over your friendship. Elias convinced her to join him.
That can't be. She would have known not to trust Elias.
It wasn't Elias that seduced her, but Lilith. She found her ideals convincing.
Valthur was my teacher. She guided me when I first began my service. This is...
difficult to believe, I know. I've seen my allies throw their lot in with Lilith. People I thought were stronger than that. But that is why we must press on and mend the stone so no one else will fall to her lies. First off, the quicksilver. Mix some of it into the pot. Grind it in the mortar.
Speak to me outside. He is not up to the task.
What can we do?
I suspect he no longer trusts himself. We cannot erase all his doubt, but his most recent grief, his son, there is a way. He won't enjoy it, though.
Why help him? You could simply leave us to our fates.
Everyone needs a reminder every now and then that you can defeat danger. You only have to try. Haradrim, come here.
What? Why?
I want to take you somewhere. A place of old power in this swamp. I think it will do you some good.
Do you feel that? The swamp's magic is more potent here.
Valtha brought me to this place when I was younger. Here, you can face your demons, whether they be fear or grief.
Who is... No. No, I've had enough of this.
And what will you do instead, Nothing in this swamp is free, Haradrim. Not even your magic. Whatever logic you think will win the day, you are mistaken. Where is your sense of adventure? Huh? Not buried in your youth, is it? Go outside and make an offering to the swamp. A ring, a necklace, something you hold dear. While you do, our friend here will collect two things, maggot ichor and yellow lotus.
This is foolish.
Tyriel believed the Haradrim would be a...
The incense should provide us with the path to the tree. What sort of path, I can't say.
I can say that the time for questions, Nerel, has passed.
They must have tracked our scent.
sense.
What now?
We wait for the path to appear.
I think it worked.
How long were we out?
I don't know. But I see something. Myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke. I see the serpent now.
What do the scales show you?
A deer caught in a trap.
Watch out! Follow the path.
Is this dream snake helping us, or did it corral us here?
Ah. Swamp is watching us, whispering to us.
It's the incense, playing with our heads. Just an illusion.
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our thief, Elias. Birds of a feather. Perhaps that is what we need.
That's the way through. Help me clear those steps. It's barring our path again. Keep a sharp eye out.
Is the serpent doing this?
Forget the snake. Just kill these things before they kill us.
Ha!
seeking answers. So many fail. Will you die like these souls, with a question still on your lips?
Shut up, shut up. You aren't real.
An old drunk. The judge of what is real. We are real. And so is the Lord.
Look, it's moving.
To get the answers you seek, you must offer payment. My head for knowledge.
Not.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who are they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on.
After
a man named Elias.
Elias! Slippery, that one. Heals the tree. It deals in thoughts and insight in exchange for a head. He is the first of us to escape payment.
Will you tell us what you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there. For the tree knows not.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.
Thank you. That's a deal. Don't hurt yourself.
Yes, yes, I have wares. Beautiful and handy.
First Carlo, now Leo. There's something out there killing us and no one will do anything.
Whenever you like.
You can't be serious, Tomyris. Morgan's folly is lost in ruins. Going back is...
This isn't like before. This isn't for the fort, for Akarat. Surely you understand that.